I call people. I'm no problem, man. I take a Chinese, Bengali, Pakistani, everything.
Okay, you're not afraid of the coronavirus?
No, that's no problem about it.
Now, any cab driver who discriminates against a passenger can be fined $500. If a Lyft or Uber driver is caught doing it, they can be fired.